What's good, YouTube? Man, you already know who it is, man. Your boy Natepushweights back again with another video. Today, man, we got to talk about this Earl Thomas situation. Now, I'm hearing a lot of stories. I'm hearing a lot of things that, you know, that's been going on. For those of you guys that don't know, I am a Cowboys fan, okay? And a lot of our fans have been saying, you know, we should get Earl Thomas. They've been saying we should get Earl Thomas when he was in a Seahawk, you know? So, I want to give you my opinion on this whole Earl Thomas situation and what's going on right now as to right now, because he has been released from the Ravens. And for those of you guys that don't know, the Ravens is a good team. So, why has he been released? And I'm going to tell you guys, you know, as to why he has been released. He's been released because what I heard, he punched one of his teammates in the face, just straight up, just punched one of his teammates. Knockout, like not knockout, but like some cold type shit, you know what I mean? Just straight up walked up to him and punched him. Don't know why. Obviously a disagreement. I heard it was one of the other safeties or one of the other D-backs. I don't know who it was in general, but yeah, he straight up knocked somebody. He's about that life, right? Now that's tough, okay? I didn't want to say it, but that's tough, okay? So yeah, he's been released. He came out with a statement talking about it before he was actually released. Now he's released from the team. So he is currently a free agent. Should the Cowboys pick him up? What I want to tell you is, hell no, okay? I don't want Earl Thomas on my team just because, you know, the factor he is in now and what kind of statements he's included in his whole career now. He's been having some mishaps over at Seattle. That's why they released him technically. I know his contract came up, but they didn't want to renew his contract just because of, you know, what he is about and how he interprets himself. I think he's a problem now. I think he's a big problem. I don't want him on my team. I did want him on my team before. Before we signed all these players now, and you know, we have the money to get him technically, but I don't want to see him on my team for some odd reason. I feel as though that's going to be a waste, but I don't know. I don't know. What y'all think? Let me know in the comment section below. Do you want Earl Thomas on the Dallas Cowboys? Would you like to see him play for the Dallas Cowboys? Do you think it would be right for him to get picked up by our team as opposed to like the Eagles? Because the Eagles definitely need D-backs too. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section below. That's my take on it. Earl Thomas, I would rather not see you as a Cowboy just because I feel like it could affect us long term, but we'll see. Let me know what y'all think. Like, comment, share, subscribe. If you're new, more videos to come. I'm back on YouTube. The grind is about to be for real. Madden 21 came out. Comment below, should I get that game and actually start streaming and playing again? Because I actually quit Madden just because how it's been lately. Is the game good? Let me know in the comments below. I'll see y'all in the next video. Thanks for watching.